The history of Mangalore dates back to the mythological times and is accounted to as part of Parashurama Srishti. Mangalore, officially known as Mangalore, is the chief port city of the Indian state of Karnataka. It is known as Kudla in Tulu, Kodiyal in Konkani, Maikal in Bari, Mangalapuram in Malayalam, Mangalore in Kannada. It is located about 352 km west of the state capital Bangalore, between the Arabian Sea and the Western Ghat mountain ranges. It is the administrative headquarters of the Dakshina Kannada district. It developed as a port on the Arabian Sea, remaining to this day a major port of India, lying on the backwaters of the Netravati and Gurupura rivers. Mangalore is often used as a staging point for sea traffic along the Malabar coast. The city has a tropical climate and lies in the path of the Arabian Sea, brand of the southwest monsoon. Mangalore is often used as a staging point for sea traffic along the Malabar coast. The city has a tropical climate and layer in the path of the Arabian Sea, brand of the southwest monsoons. Mangalore's port handles 75% of India's coffee and cashew exports. Mangalore was ruled by several major powers, including the Kadambas, Alupas, Vijayanagara Empire, Keladi Nayaks, and the Portuguese. The city was a source of contention between the British and Mysore rulers, Hyder Ali and Tipu Sultan. Eventually annexed by the British in 1799, Mangalore remained part of the Madras Presidency until India's independence in 1947. The city was unimpaired with the state of Mysore, now called Karnataka, in 1956. Most important places in Mangalore: Town Hall, Our Lady of Rosary Church, Yanapoya University, Kodroli Gokarnanatheshwara Temple, Infosys Kottara Campus, Thannirubhavi Beach, Forum Pizza Mall, City Center, Big Bazaar, Empire Mall, Sultan Batheri, Kadri Manjunatheshwara Temple, Mangaladevi Temple, Katilu Shri Durga Parameshwara Temple, St.allosias Church, Shiradi Sai Baba Mandir, Ullala Beach, Ullala Darga, Pilikula Nisargadama, and Panambura Beach, etc. After India's independence in 1947, Mangalore was a part of the Madras Presidency, was merged into unified Mysore state in 1956. Thereafter, Mangalore gained in a very important position in the state, since it gave the erstwhile Mysore state the benefit of a coastline. The late 20th century witnessed Mangalore develop as a business and commercial center. In spite of this, Mangalore still retaining its old world charm, such as tile roofed buildings amidst coconut groves, fishing boats silhouetted against the darkening skyline. The present day city bustles with great activity in the upcoming IT sector, and the progress of a prosperity in these international trade routes.